Hola.
Hola.
Bienvenidos a Lightspeed Spanish.
Bienvenidos.
And today we've got an announcement to make. Our newest book for children has come out, which is
this book.
The Colors. This book, The Colors and the Balcony of Terror, but also in Spanish that is called
El Balcón del Terror.
Wow. Okay. The book itself is designed for children who are just starting to read and be and above. And it's to be read by parents or by adults to children. That's the idea, yeah. So, what it does two things. The first story is in English, and what it does, it builds Spanish vocabulary, little by putting it into the story. And then Cynthia has done the parallel text story, a very simple one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Correct.
Much more simple that children can read if they want to.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Sí.
Okay, so it comes with two audios, one audio to help with the pronunciation for those who aren't sure, so that when they read to the children, they actually give them a nice experience. And then also Cynthia reading the parallel text story in Spanish, okay? So it's available in Amazon.com and .co.uk at the moment. It will become available elsewhere. But for the moment, that's where it's available. Okay? So, we hope you enjoy it, and we hope that it gives your children a lot of fun and enjoyment.
Sí.
Isn't that right, Cynthia?
That's right.
Vale, hasta luego.
Adiós, adiós.